It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up. Write your guess in the comment section below.
Why is ocean water salty? Mm-hmm. Several natural processes make ocean water salty. For example, when it rains, the water droplets react with carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and form carbonic acid, making rainwater slightly acidic. This acidic rainwater reacts with minerals present in the rocks and forms new minerals and salts. These minerals and salts are then carried by flowing water to the oceans, thus making the ocean water salty. In addition to this, along the mid-ocean ridges, magma rises close to the oceanic crust. Here, when the salty ocean water seeps into the Earth's crust, it gets hot due to magma. This hot water dissolves more minerals present in the crust and carries them to the oceans through fissures called hydrothermal vents, thus making the ocean water salty. Why can we see our breath in the cold?
So that we can make weird shapes.
No. Oh. Our lungs help us to exchange gases. They're always moist and warm. Now when we breathe, we inhale oxygen-rich air and exhale carbon dioxide-rich air. However, as the lungs are warm and moist, the exhaled air is warm and has more moisture in the form of water vapor.
Really?
In cold months, when this warm and moist exhaled air comes in contact with the cool air, the moisture in the exhaled air condenses to form tiny water droplets. Thus, we can see these tiny water droplets as cloud or fog in our breath. Do you hear Yanny or Laurel?
Laurel. Laurel.
I hear Yanny.
But some people hear Laurel.
But why, dude?
Wait, I'll explain. A sound comprises of several frequencies. However, some people have a greater sensitivity to higher frequencies in a sound, while others have a greater sensitivity to lower frequencies.
I have a greater sensitivity towards chocolates.
Please listen. In this audio clip, the higher frequency forms the sound Yanny, and the lower frequency forms Laurel. So, if you have a greater sensitivity to higher frequencies, then you will probably hear Yanny. Whereas, if you have a greater sensitivity to lower frequencies, then you might hear Laurel. In addition to this, age could also affect the frequencies we hear. This is because as we age, we begin to lose our ability to perceive higher frequencies. Hence, older people tend to hear Laurel while younger people hear Yanny. Topic: speed of sound. Why does sound travel faster in summer than in winter? Wow, that was an amazing trick. The television switched on immediately after you clapped.
Yeah, I know. This is one of my favorite tricks.
Now, I bet you that the television will not switch on instantly after you clap.
This time, I'm going to prove you wrong.
See? I told you.
Oh, I lost again.
Do you know why the sound took more time to reach the television? This is because the speed of sound decreased. Speed of sound depends on the temperature of the medium. Higher the temperature of the medium, more will be the speed of sound, and vice versa. So, in this case, what do you think is the medium?
Are you kidding me? I don't know.
No problem. I will tell you. In this case, air is the medium. During summer season, the temperature of air increases. At higher temperature, the molecules of air have more kinetic energy. Hence, they vibrate faster, leading to increase in speed of sound. Now, during winter season, the temperature of air decreases. With the decrease in temperature, the kinetic energy of the molecules also decreases. Hence, the molecules do not vibrate much. As a result, the speed of sound decreases during winter season.